5.27.
Let's start with the first one about the coin. Many people think that a coin dropped from the top of the Empire State Building, for example, would be traveling so fast that if it hit a person on the ground, it would kill them. However, this just isn't true. Coins are not aerodynamic, and they are also relatively small and light, so although a person on the ground would certainly feel the impact, the coin wouldn't kill them. It wouldn't even hurt them very much. Number two is one of the most popular scientific myths, that we only use 10% of our brains. Maybe this is because people would like to think that they could be much more intelligent if they were able to find a way to use the other 90%. In fact, neurologists haven't been able to find any area of our brains that isn't being used for something. Number three, the dark side of the moon? Well, that only exists as the title of a Pink Floyd album. People used to think that there was a side of the moon that was always dark, that never got the sun. But of course, that isn't true. The sun illuminates every part of the moon at some point during the 24-hour cycle. It is true that there's a side of the moon that we never see. That's to say, we always see the same side of the moon, but the other side isn't always dark. Now number four, the one about rubber tires. A lot of people think that rubber tires on a car will protect you from lightning in the same way that wearing rubber shoes will protect you from an electric shock. Well, it's certainly true that if you're caught in a thunderstorm, it's much safer to be inside a car than outside. But the tires have nothing to do with it. When lightning strikes a car, it's actually the car's metal body that protects the passengers. It acts as a conductor and passes the electrical current right down to the ground. Number five, poor old Einstein. Over the years, he's often been used as an example to show that you can do very badly at school and still be very successful in life. And people have actually said that he wasn't very good at math or science. But in fact, records show that the young Albert, as you would expect, got very good grades in math and science. Number six, antibiotics don't kill viruses. No, they don't. And it's a waste of time taking them if you have a virus. Antibiotics help your body to kill bacteria, not viruses. What's more, you can't exactly kill a virus at all, since a virus is not really alive to begin with. Stick to your doctor's advice and only take antibiotics when he or she specifically prescribes them. The problem is that it's often very hard for a doctor to know if you're suffering from a virus or from a bacterial infection. Number seven, I love the idea that a full moon can make people go crazy, but I think this is only true for werewolves. For centuries, nearly all cultures have attributed special mystical powers to the full moon, and in fact, the English word lunatic, which can be used to describe a crazy person, comes from the word lunar, which means to do with the moon. But in spite of a lot of scientific research, nobody has found any link at all between the full moon and insanity or crime. And finally, number eight, are bats really blind? Most English-speaking people probably think that they are, because we have the expression in English, as blind as a bat, but it's just not true. In fact, bats can see just as well as humans, even if they don't depend on their sight in the same way. Like dogs, bats rely heavily on other senses like hearing and smell. They have a very advanced sound-based system called echolocation, which allows them to know where they are when they're flying at night. But they can certainly see.
5.28. Scientist. Scientific. Science.
Chemist. Chemical. Chemistry.
Biologist. Biological. Biology.
Physicist. Physical. Physics.
Geneticist. Genetic. Genetics. 5.29. 1. Scientists carry out experiments in a laboratory. 2.
Archimedes made an important discovery in his bathtub.
3. Isaac Newton's experiments proved his theory that gravity existed. 4.
Before a pharmaceutical company can sell new drugs, they have to do tests to make sure they are safe.
5. Scientists have to do a lot of research into the possible side effects of new drugs. 6.
People can volunteer to be guinea pigs in clinical trials.
5.30.
Anesthetic.
Nitrogen.
Blood transfusion.
Donors.
Malaria.
Tuberculosis.
Lead.
Additive.
Polio.
Nuclear.
Lethal dose.
5.31.
1.
All animals need food. All fruit contains sugar.
All the animals in this zoo look sad. The animals all look sad.
2.
Everybody is here. Everything is very expensive.
3.
Most people live in cities.
Most of the people in this class are women.
4.
All of us work hard, and most of us come to class every week.
5.
Every room has a bathroom. I work every Saturday.
5.32.
1. Is there any milk?
Sorry, there's no milk. There isn't any.
2.
Is there any food?
No, none. There's none. But none of us are hungry.
3.
Come any weekend. Anyone can come.
5.33.
1.
Both Pierre and Marie Curie were scientists. Neither Pierre nor Marie was aware of the dangers of radiation. Marie Curie wanted to study either physics or mathematics. In the end, she studied both at the Sorbonne in Paris.
2.
She and her husband both won Nobel Prizes. Pierre and Marie were both interested in radium.
3.
Neither of them realized how dangerous radium was.
5.34.
1. In direct current, the electrons move in only one direction.
2.
Helium gas can be found in both liquid and solid form.
3. Adult giraffes remain standing all day. 4.
Of all the water on our planet, hardly any of it is found underground.
5. Snakes eat either other animals or eggs.
6.
A diamond can be destroyed only by intense heat.
7.
The human brain can continue to live without oxygen for about 6 minutes.
8.
In our solar system, Pluto is no longer considered to be a planet.
9.
When we breathe out, some of that air is oxygen.
10.
An individual blood cell makes a whole circuit of the body in about 60 seconds.